Good morning, students. Children, in this session, we are going to learn subtraction without regrouping. See, children. We use this sign to subtract. This sign is read as minus. Let us see first example. -23 is equal to how many? First, we will arrange these numbers in tens and ones form. In number 36, 3 tens and 6 ones. And in number 23, 2 tens and 3 ones. Give your subtraction sign. First, we will subtract ones places. Here, we are supposed to subtract lower number from upper number. Here, 3 is lower number and 6 is upper number. So, let us subtract 3 from 6. For this, take your 6 fingers. Minus your 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. How many fingers are left over? Let us count. 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 3. Now, let us subtract 10 places. Here, we are supposed to subtract lower number from upper number. Here 2 is lower number and 3 is upper number. So let us subtract 2 from 3. For this, take your 3 fingers, minus your 2 fingers, 1, 2. One finger is left over. So the answer is 1. Here we got number 30. Means 36 minus 23 is equal to 13. Let us see next example. 60 minus 40 is equal to how many? First, we will arrange these numbers in tens and ones form. In number 60, 6 tens and 0 ones. And in number 40, 4 tens and 0 ones. First, we will subtract ones places. Here, we will subtract 0 minus 0. 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Now we will subtract tens places. Here we subtract lower number from upper number. Here 4 is lower number and 6 is upper number. So let us subtract 4 from 6. For this, take your 6 fingers, minus your 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many fingers are left over? Let us count. 1, 2. So the answer is 2. Here we got number 20. Means 60 minus 40 is equal to 20. Now we will solve what problem. First, we will read this example. Aditi collects 68 mangoes. She gives 42 mangoes to Veera. How many mangoes are left with Aditi? Let us solve. Children, now tell me, how many mangoes Aditi collects? 68. How many mangoes she gives to Veera? 42. a minus sign. First, let us do subtraction of ones places. Here, we are supposed to subtract lower number from upper number. Here, 2 is lower number, 8 is upper number. So, let us subtract 2 from 8. For this, take your 8 fingers. Minus your 2 fingers. 1, 2. How many fingers are left over? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the answer is 6. Now, let us subtract tens places. Here we are supposed to subtract lower number from upper number. Here 4 is lower number, 6 is upper number. So let us subtract 4 from 6. For this, take your 6 fingers. Minus your 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many fingers are left over? Let us count. 1, 2. So the answer is 2. Here we got number 26. Means 26 mangoes are left with Aditi. Children, in this session you have learned subtraction without regrouping. See you again in the next session. Thank you. Bye.